What is up, guys? The Alpha Male here. Our next clip on Hank Moody. Now watch Hank in this scene. He's observing everything that's going on around him. He sees an opening, 3-second rule, and he pounces.
What's your story, Morning Glory?
As you talk to more and more women, you're going to build this comfortability around him. That's exactly what Hank has right about now. So get out there and experience things.
I'm getting my PhD on.
Perfect.
English Hank is actually genuinely interested in what she has to say. That's what you guys need to do. Stop fucking around. Actually listen to the girl.
I just ended a 5-year relationship that yielded me a big fat nothing. Not to make it sound like a cold, hard business deal, but whatever. And my 20s went by like a warm summer day. And now my uterus is deteriorating with every breath. So yeah, I see it all. You're handsome and you're funny. And really, unless you're a serious prospect, do not.
Now these girls have had their fair share of charming, handsome guys, you know? Hank has to bring something more to the table if he wants to woo this girl.
And I'm hard.
Now Hank is completely drawn to this girl, you know? It's a challenge. Look at him moving towards her. He loves it.
Look at Jackie.
You think she's hot, don't you?
I haven't thought about it. But now that I have you, she's smoking.
You're old enough to be her father.
Well, sure, I could be, but I'm not. I have no interest in making sweet love to her, aside from the general interest that all men have in making sweet love to all women.
You know, I don't think I can be your TA anymore.
I understand.
You do?
You find me irresistible.
Look at Hank, he's so playful. He loves it. He's just having fun with her. And she is going along with it too. She loves it too.
Seriously, watch it.
Has a woman ever punched you in the face?
You know what? You should use me.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I should use you. I'm frightened.
As a consultant, in your search for worthy companionship. Hi, Hank Moody. I'm a prime example of how the male noggin works.
I am a prime example. Again, he's shitting confidence.
Can't quite decipher, you call me up. I'll tell you what it meant.
Thanks, Dick. That's a great idea. I'm going to think about it while I'm peeing.
Tinkle, tinkle.
That was Hank Moody doing his thing with Jilly Bean. If you guys enjoyed that Hank Moody clip, I'm going to have 3 more right here due to popular demand. If you liked my video, give me a thumbs up. If you enjoy my content, subscribe. I just hit 100,000 channel views and I'm fucking psyched. So let's make it a million. If you have any other video suggestions, let me know in the comment box below. And check out my Facebook channel in the description box below. Till next time, guys, have a good one. Adios.